If you're looking for a healthy and hearty dinner, this M&S celeriac and pearl barley soup ticks all the right boxes.
In a large saucepan, heat 3 tablespoons of olive oil over a medium-high heat. Halve and thickly slice 2 leeks and finely chop 4 cloves of garlic. Add them to the pan and cook for 4 to 5 minutes. Add 200 grams of pearl barley and 2 litres of vegetable stock and gently simmer for 15 to 20 minutes. Peel and cube 400 grams of celeriac, adding it to the pan with 3 sprigs of roughly chopped rosemary and 400 grams of M&S Italian chopped tomatoes. Simmer for another 15 minutes. Next, add a 400 gram can of bellotti beans and a bag of M&S Calvolo Nero, my favorite kind of kale. Cook for 5 more minutes, then stir in 15 grams of Parmesan, seasoning to taste with salt and pepper. Ladle your hearty soup into bowls, add a good dollop of pesto on top and sprinkle with some more Parmesan. Serve with M&S garlic and parsley chia batter sticks for some tasty dunking.
Now there's proof that what's good for you can taste good too. I've got loads more recipes using the best of British produce from M&S, so subscribe to this channel for more tasty ideas.